Next up is a comedian we're more used to seeing as one half of a double act. Tonight he's alone. Maybe it's because the other one had more sense. Or maybe it's because it's always been his lifelong ambition to be a welder. Mm. Let's take a peep at Robert Webb.
Peep!
Hello, my name's Robert Webb and I'm a comedian. I'm here because I want to give my interpretation of this incredibly sad film about welding. It's the story of this young woman, she's 18, and she's living the dream. She is a professional welder. Oh, she's gonna start welding. Oh, she's welding. But at the end of the film, she has to go through this grotesque parody of a dance audition. You can tell this is ripping her heart out because she's been made to be some kind of ballet dancer when she was perfectly happy being a welder.
She's gonna go to dance school.
I'm here because I want to enact that through welding moves. Hi, I'm Robert Webb. I'm here for the welding dance audition. My fear is that my welding moves are gonna be taken away from me. It's this mainly. And that this is gonna just be some kind of dance thing. Anyone can dance, but to weld, that's special. So you're saying yes?
Yes!
You won't regret it. Ugh. I think what I'm going to bring to this competition is integrity. I do comedy to live, but I live to weld. And to weld, I'm going to have to dance.
I'm quite confused. Is this going to be his interpretation of the dance, or is he going to be dressed like a woman? Frankly, I'm really scared either way.
For comic relief, performing What a Feeling from the hit movie Flashdance, I promise you have never seen anything like this before in your life. Be prepared. It's Robert Webb!
But a slow glowing dream in a world made of steel, made of stone.
I'm almost speechless. What the hell just happened?
Something very intense.
I actually love you. Anton, I mean, a god, right? I'm right in saying that. Just a miracle just happened in front of us.
It's a complete thing of beauty. Sorry,
Sorry, you.
Do you know, underneath the hair and the leotard and the excellent legs, by the way, was a brilliant dance.
Yes.
That was brilliant. Firstly, how much do you want this? Secondly, can you make sense of what has happened? Wow.
Well, can I tell you, you were no joke tonight. You were the real thing. You did a double pirouette in there. You did a split jump. I think you're trained. I thought, and also, something a bit sexy about you in that leotard.
Michael, surely you just want him in your house doing that day in, day out.
I'm going to be brutally honest, and I couldn't focus on the dots because, unfortunately, Robert does bear an uncanny resemblance to a French girl I was once intimate with. it's the stare and, unfortunately, the hairy chest that was... that sprung it back to my memory. You know, fantastic performance.
OK.
Girly legs, but fantastic. You know, as Emma said... He did split. It was unbelievable. I would bring him into my dance school if I was having a dance school for cross-dressing dancers who looked like girls I was once with.
Wow. Okay. What a compliment.
Now, if you want to see more of Robert in that leotard, let's face it, we all do. The number you need to note down is 090-11-32-42-03 for when the lines open later. And remember, every call means 36.8 pence for Comic Relief. So if three people call, that means how much, Steve?
Thank you very much, Robert Webb, everyone! Thank you! There he goes.
Good luck later on, because I want to speak to this man. You little dancing rikki-tikki-tavi.
Hello.
Wow!
Oh, I feel relieved. Comically relieved.
If I may, it felt like the gods had converged to create Let's Dance just so you could show the British nation your flash dance routine.
I think I was quite an early one to sign up, yes.
Yeah.
I thought rude not to.
Have you told your parents where you are this evening?
Yes. Oh, I didn't tell my dad I'd be doing it in tights and a leotard. He's probably still recovering from that.
Good luck later on.
Thank you.
Robert, was it... I mean, it feels almost like a bit of a foregone conclusion. You were awesome, sir.
Thank you very much. I did wish to entertain the ladies and gentlemen.
You did that. You very much did that, especially in that wonderful leotard.
Yes,
made me think of giblets. I
feel all shy now.
Let me ask you the big question.
Yes.
You're going to go through the grand final on March the 14th.
Right.
Can you win this thing?
Yes. Well, let's have a go.
Tell you what, I wouldn't bet against him. Don't relax too much, because the nation loves you so much, they want to see you perform once again. So please go backstage, prepare yourself, gather yourself, off you go.